groping on the outside of the wheel. Come on, everyone, make some noise for Aaron.
I could never.
get those cameras ready.
Really hearing for Kiana.
that makes a fresh amount like to ask you. Are you guys having a good time?
Yeah!
Oh, come on, I see a lot more people than that. I asked, are you guys having a good time?
Yeah!
Much better, much better. Well, a quick reminder right after our show, all of our Daredevils will be standing over on this side. If you guys would like to come down, say hi, shake hands, have any questions, we'll be more than happy to meet you. We're also gonna have posters, checker flags, our customized t-shirts, hats for sale, a great souvenir to take back home. Now, who would like a free poster? Pick up the hand. Whoever would like a free poster, I wanna see you guys yelling, screaming, jumping. Bring that poster after the show, that all the Horror Demos will be more than happy to sign it for you. Now, let's keep going with the show.
Directing your attention to the giant Spear of Fear, the Motorcycle of Thunderdome, the giant Globe of Steel. Ladies and gentlemen, in just moments, Motorcycle Maniacs will challenge the giant globe, reaching speeds of nearly 55 miles per hour, defying the laws of gravity, putting a centrifugal force to its absolute ultimate test. I ask you all, are you ready? I said, are you ready?
Yay!
Ready or not, everyone, watch this.
superstars back to the center stage. And listen, before you guys take off, we have one single question we would like to ask you. How do you guys enjoy our show? Yeah! Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much for coming. This concludes our performance. Listen, before you leave, you guys want to come down, say hi, shake hands, have any questions, we'll be more than happy to meet you. We're going to be standing out here for limited time only. So if you guys would like to come be all of our Daredevil superstar, now is the time to do so. We also have poster, check the block.
I am fun on YouTube.
It's on YouTube, huh?
Yeah, it's on YouTube. Thank you. You're so good.
Thank you.